see a place like crazy. Good. I had way too many as it is. Alright, now we need to kind of box off. That's the problem though. How do I get that thing in and out of here? If I box this whole thing off. And I'm definitely not far enough over this way. So let's get to extending it. I'll leave the inside of this thing hollow. Out of grid, or out of plates again. But I'm completely out of plates. Yep, I am. Alright, so for now. Let's come over here. Clicking on the wrong button. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And this one was only one, two, three, four, five, six wide. That's okay. We can take all these back down. we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wide. All right. Not really sure how I'm gonna cap this just yet. So I'll give this a little time to play catch up. And obviously we have this giant void of space here that we're gonna have to fill with something. What is the question? What are we gonna fill that with? We need to recoup some energy real quick. I'll think about what we're gonna fill that with. I don't know, I mean, I could move assemblers over there, fill that area with assemblers. The only problem is when I'm not doing major construction like what I'm doing right now, where I'm building up the exterior of the base, like I'm gonna have way too many assemblers for no real reason. Come on, hydrogen tank, fill up. Alright. And I don't necessarily want a bunch of useless stuff in there. Ooh, one thing, let's check this. What do we got? Inventory, give me cargo. Let's look at our gravel. Could put a couple gravel sifters in there. And we could do our H2 production in here. Actually, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. O2, there we go. Move this in place of that. And I need to do a connector first. Gravel sifters, can you? Yeah. One on either side. Okay. Let's just pop another one of these here. And then give me 9. This way I can put speed and other stuff modules on it. Speed module. And yield module. Should have left the control panels out. Give me this.
Inventory full.
Crap. Blue Keep. I guess that's gonna be our base name. Excuse me. Yeah. Sorry. So good. That's got all the ammo it needs. Burning through this crap quick now. This is exactly what I wanted. Yeah, see, 383k of gravel. Definitely want to burn through all of that. I could do a whole nother group of them. If I go... I'm going to need interior plates first. Steel plates too. Not for this. Not for the one I'm gonna do though. Give me that. And then I need to extend it one more. Then give me the junction. And then go. Now I need steel plates. Don't have any there. Should be enough to do what I want to do here. 1, 2. Three. And then switch to 9. Yield modules, yes. And give me speed modules. There. Kind of backing myself into a corner here. Let's give me an out. There we go. Five, 6, 7, blue key 8, shift, turn those off on the terminal, so I don't really need to see those. Look at this. Now look at cargo ingots. That's what I actually want. Yeah, see, now we're gonna burn through all this gravel much, much faster. And I can go get rid of all the other ones in the other base. So, just covered up battery. Forgot to come back and check this. Now all of this can be taken down. Any of those. Let's go ahead and build in some supports here. And I don't want the heavies here. Just for the regular one. that more structural support there. My place. That one still needs to be there. All of that can be taken down now. Well, picked a great time to pop in here and do a little ride along. I wish I could just straight delete that stone out of there. We gotta fill this in. Mm-hmm. What other component can we put over here? Alright, chat. I think this is where I'm going to end it today. I appreciate everybody coming by and hanging out. I know there's a lot of people that you could be watching, so I appreciate you hanging out with me. We'll be back on Friday for a Tarkov stream with Scotty. So check us out then. As per always, there's links to the YouTube down below. There's links to the Discord down below. If you're interested in supporting the channel at all, there's different ways to do that down below. With that being said, I'm going to head out of here. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And keep on keeping on. Have a good one.